Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and yes, what's GitHub? Okay, so GitHub is a website slash service that geeks from all over rave about all the time. But do people really understand what it does? Now, to understand GitHub, you have to first understand Git. Git is an open source version control system that was started by the person who created Linux, and that was Linus Torvalds. Okay, so Git is a version control system. What's that? When developers are creating something like an application, they are making constant changes to the code and releasing new versions once the code is compiled. Version control systems keep these revisions and store the modifications in a central repository. This allows developers to easily collaborate, download new versions of the software, make changes, and upload the newest revision. The cool thing about this is that every developer can see these new changes, download them, and contribute. Git is considered to be one of the best version control systems due to having an efficient way of storing file changes and ensuring file integrity. Now, if you have a good understanding that Git is a version control system, so what makes GitHub so special? Git is a command line tool, but the center around which all things evolving Git are revolved with the hub. This is where developers can store their projects and network with like-minded people. Here are two reasons why geeks like to use GitHub. One is the repository. It's basically a location where all files for a particular project are stored, also known as the repo, and can access by a unique URL. Number two is social networking. This is probably the most powerful feature because it allows projects to grow. Each user has their own profile, which can act like a resume, showing off past work and contributions to other projects. All this talk about GitHub being an idea for developers, but GitHub can actually be used for other types of files, like Word documents, allowing you and your team to constantly work on the files that are being changed. This isn't the best practice for this, but it's out there for an option. Now that you know what GitHub is all about, are you ready to get started? Head over to github.com to sign up and be sure to check out their help page after signing up. And that's it, guys. That's what GitHub is all about. I've been using it for a couple weeks with my IT manager because we're building this cool program for our office, and we're constantly making changes. And I love the way that GitHub kind of breaks down what changes were made. And it's a cool thing. If you are using GitHub, what are you using it for? What kind of projects are you building? Leave your comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.